Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to upload folder in Cpanel. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unminute. So here is the folder I want to upload in my Cpanel. But before uploading a folder, you must have to make this folder zip file. So you have to compress this. So I'm right clicking on this folder and I'm clicking on add to archive, and you can select RAR or RAR4. So I'm going to select zip. Okay, so here you can see the file has been compressed. Now I'm opening my cPanel and my file manager, and I'm going to open my directory. Here is example.howtounminute.com, and inside of this example.howtounminute.com I'm going to upload my folder. So I'm clicking on upload, select file, and I'm selecting the file, open. So here we can see the file is started to upload. Once it's finished, click on go back to home. I'm reloading my page. So here is the file I just uploaded. Now I'm going to extract this and see the directory, extract files, close. So here we can see the file has been uploaded, and now you can delete the compressed file. So this is how we can upload folder in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.